Warren Castroverde is my name, and running for presidency is my goal. Since high school, I have many experience in leadership. I may not as perfect leader, but I will make sure that all works will be done before the deadlines. And also, I will give my acquaintance a chance to do their work by supporting them and inspiring them to be productive. Every organization needs a leader who directs the organization for its purpose. Being a leader does not mean you have to be perfect just to lead an organization. According to Warren Bennis, leadership has the ability to translate vision into truth. We all know the different problems of our organization, and that is normal. That does not mean that we need a leader for us not to experience any problems. That is impossible. We need a leader because we need the one who guides us, who listens to us, and who acts appropriately to the problems of the organization. Because every organization has a different challenges and problems. And it is very important that an organization has a vision. And we need a leader who will make visions become reality by considering and listening to his member. I, as a presidential candidate, will not promise to be a perfect leader, but I will make sure that I will focus on the needs of organization. I will spend time on listening, understanding, and responding to the needs of organization. I will make decisions that will benefit the whole organizations, and I will make sure that I will be the president that levied equal rights and equal treatment, just like an ordinary members. I will do my best to become an approachable president. If you will give me a chance to be your president, I will not waste your trust. I will give my best to be a leader who listens, who responds, who understands, and a leader who takes his words into action. Thank you.